another basic principle, defense versus attack. Defending is fucking a load easier than attacking. In real life, if you're attacking people that are going to defend, or any sort of combat, some of you might know, because most NATO forces do it, you do a 3-to-1 ratio. If there are 8 men in there, a section, you take a platoon. You take 3 times as many men as they've got. So you can apply that in the game by the example I gave earlier in our little prelim thing was, say a helicopter drops a squad and you're going to attack them before they can build their hab. You know there's a squad's worth of men there. So what do you want to take? Just your squad? Or do you want to go, oh, look, fucking squad 2 100 meters away, come with us. And then we've got double. Because defending is a lot easier. Laying in a bush and just shooting people from fucking 100 meters away is a lot easier than patrolling along and trying to cover every arc around you, not knowing where it's going to come from. So defense is a lot easier than attack. With attack, you want to fucking overwhelm the enemy with numbers.